Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. And also, write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how on iPhone to stop automatic upload in WhatsApp to U Gallery. It clogs up a lot of space. You, for example, don't have enough memory on your device, and you constantly have something downloaded from WhatsApp and it's just garbage that you don't need. In order to stop downloading media files or pictures in WhatsApp, you need to open it. Now you click at the bottom on Settings and select here the item, Storage and Data. Now open the option, Manage Storage. Here we can see how much storage we have, but we also have an item, Media Auto Download. Here you select Photos. And you put the button, Never, and that's it. Now media will not automatically download as soon as you scroll through some chat. You can do the same with videos and documents. As you can see, this is a very simple and fast way. Done. There is nothing complicated at all. If you liked this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later.